Take off the rubber cover. And then loosen the screw. See, you could see the battery now. Then you just put the battery into the pistol grip and then fix the battery cover. And then the rubber cover, that will be okay.